Hi everyone, in this video we're going to talk about how to fix the WordPress Bakery Page Builder where it gets stuck when you try to edit in the front end. And this option is not about your hosting provider like in the previous video. This is a fix where you're using Cloudflare. There's also settings there that can cause the front end of WordPress Bakery to not work. So I'm going to demonstrate that it's not working first. See, endless scrolling, you know, round and round and round. And now we're going to go to Cloudflare, sorry. In Cloudflare, you need to go to speed. I turned everything off, but you don't need to. What you need to turn off is this proprietary trademarked rocket loader thing. You turn it off, wait a few 30 seconds or something like that. You can even go back here to caching, configuration, and purge the cache if it doesn't work. You wait 30 seconds, like it says over here. I'm gonna pause the video for a second. Okay, 30 seconds have passed. Let's try to edit this page again. And voila, it works. So for some reason, that specific setting in Cloudflare prevents WordPress Bakery from working. Again, I'm just gonna refresh a few times, see that it still works. Yeah, still works. Maybe change to another page. Still works. So that's the fix if you have Cloudflare. Hope you liked it. And if it helped you, leave a like, subscribe, comment especially. I'd love to hear your comments and have a great day.